inverted shoulder taps. Place your feet on a bench and bring your hips relatively in line with your shoulders. You're going to keep the core braced as you transfer your weight and try to tap your shoulders. For those that need something a little bit more challenging, you're going to go ahead and bring one leg up into a near handstand.